It was an electric moment in the athletic stadium.
I couldn't stand still. I was jumping from the one seat to the other seat.
A world record for Wayde Niekerk in the men's 400 meters.
When you realized you'd made a world record, what happened then?
So I looked up and I just heard the crowd lose their mind, and I looked up and I saw a world record. And at first I said to myself, that's not me, it's probably someone else. It's maybe one of the jumps or something on the outside. I think a few seconds later and I'm like, no, that's my name. That's my event. And I saw the time and I just had to go on my knees immediately and thank God for that occasion.
Wayde van Niekerk.
He is the newest star of the games, a softly spoken young South African whose love of the Liverpool football team and their big win over Arsenal helped him make history.
One of my friends, the long jumper, Rashwal, came in the room and he was busy fighting with him. He's like, you're supposed to be sleeping and you're busy running around here scoring and celebrating about goals. Why don't you just rest? But I mean, I'm a big fan and so I just went crazy. And after that, I think I felt very happy. The mood was good.
Wayde has always been in a hurry, but when he was born prematurely 3 months early, the doctors thought that he'd almost certainly have to live with a disability. But he comes from strong genes. Both parents were athletes, and if it wasn't for South Africa's apartheid era and an international boycott, maybe they too could have competed in the Olympics.
If I had all those opportunities, my son won't be here today. So I want to see that as a double blessing, that era wasn't meant for me. It was meant for the generation that's coming through now.
Women are very important in Wayde's life. His coach is a 74-year-old lady. With 50 years between them, it seems an unlikely pairing. It works though, and she juggles coaching world beaters with her other life as a great grandmother.
I am knitting for my grandchildren, and I am playing with them and joking and try to spend time as much as possible. But Wayde is such a very special person. It makes it so much easier.
With Usain Bolt soon retiring from the Olympics, some think that Van Niekerk is the star of the future. Whatever, he certainly represents the future of his country.
To me, it's about inspiring my country. When I went on the stage, I didn't see black, white or colored. I saw South Africans supporting me. And that's what meant the most to me. And that's what, when I got over the finish line and I felt like a proud South African, not a proud colored South African.
Wayde van Niekerk is only 24 years old. He used to dream of being a rugby player, but in track he's found his calling. And you get the sense that this is just the beginning.